thanks for coming tonight. I mean, hey, it's good to be here. Hey, seriously, anybody have some hay? I'm starving. I'm not so hungry that I could eat a horse. That's called cannibalism. Even I know that. Now, I didn't eat because I was running late and racing to get here. I really had to hoof it to be on time, let me tell you. Actually, you know, this is my first night of stand-up. Well, besides that horses usually stand up at night to sleep, so I should clarify that it's my first night of stand-up comedy. I was lucky to get in the lineup tonight at all. I really had to jockey for position at this place, so for me, the stakes are really high. Now, you can bet I'm going to try hard to be the main attraction here. Are you tracking me, people? So, I know what you're thinking, seeing me stand up here, a horse on a stage. Who's coaching me, you might ask? Well, you're wondering if this horse is a little unstable. I'd say that's kind of necessary for me to be here at all, don't you think? I mean, now, I will say the first time I left the farm, I was worried that my whole life would destabilize, but my true grit spurred me on. Now, horses aren't usually good at telling jokes, especially knock-knock jokes. They always go the same. It always goes like this. Knock-knock. Yeah, who's there? Winnie. Winnie who? Well, no, I just whinnied. Couldn't you tell it was a horse? That's what we do. Way to ruin a joke, people. I mean, what's funnier already than a horse knocking on your door? You don't need a punchline, am I right? Growing up as a horse isn't easy, let me tell you. My mom was always on me, trying to saddle me with responsibility. I mean, you know, no matter what me and my siblings would do, I mean, we would always be accused of horsing around. We'd have our share of fun, for sure. But when we weren't behaving, there was no fooling my mom. I'll tell you that much. Now, I know I already had this bad habit of leaving doors open, but Mom would always ask me, were you born in a barn? Yeah, Mom, I was. I mean, you were there, remember? I'd be like that old commercial. I learned it from you, okay? I learned it from you. Overall, I mean, my parents were great.